Can artists survive this global pandemic? In this episode, we'll be covering three ways that an artist can prepare, innovate, and conquer a global pandemic. Being prepared for this brave new world is all about time allocation, especially with an abundance of time. The innovation will come from building your brand and creating a strategy around that, both in this segment and then when everything gets back to normal. And that's what also you want to prepare for is when the normal comes back, which we know it will, what will you do? So let me explain a little deeper of what I mean by that. With allocating time, I find there's about two or three blocks that are super important that you have in place. One of them being habits. This could be eating, sleeping, you know, exercise, kind of the lifeblood of you. And if you're not in that right state of mind, then you can't possibly come to the world, especially in crisis. Another one is that you want to keep up with the climate. And as it changes, you wanna be knowledgeable on the opportunities. So this, in this case, it could be grant opportunities for artists. It could be the SBA, the funding that's come through. We know that's not working that great, but again, looking for those opportunities so that you can really be ready and then apply for them as they come on board and come through. And then another one is gonna be the brainstorming. You need to spend some serious time brainstorming what you're doing and how you can actually come into this new world with a new product or really pivoting into a better way to be. Now I know I said two or three, but there is one other important part for artists, and that's gonna be the creativity piece. As an artist, it is so important to still allocate time to create. And especially in the beginning, you might need even more. I took over a week to really build that up and create more work and experiment and have fun. And it allowed me to really clear my mind to see how do I need to pivot and what moves do I need to make. So that's the allocation that I'm talking about. Now, as far as branding and strategy goes, this is a wild west for you getting your brand out there. With everybody's eyes on the internet, it's a huge opportunity for you to really build that brand you may have never done on social media, building an email list, engaging your audience. And as an artist, you gotta know that people are buying you, not just your art. So when you're thinking of things to post and share, people wanna meet you. Show them your studio, show them what you're working on. Go live and do a painting or whatever medium that you use. Really engage the audience in that way, because then as things come around, you will have built a whole new network of people that are potentially your customers and clients. Now, the final way to kind of come into this pandemic with the right attitude is going to be preparing for business as usual. Yes, it's a crisis. We don't know exactly when it will end, but we do know that it will end. So it's a perfect opportunity to plan the coming months as it unrolls and we spend more time being closed. You can then pivot that much more and create kind of a strategy and a plan for what you want to do. And then also, how will you come back to normal? What will you be ready for? What systems may have been broken as you were trying to create that now you can tweak and then come back with a brand new, like perfectly dialed in art, or maybe you teach classes. Like there's a lot of ways to really plan and be ready for once we go back to normal. The couple questions that I want you to ask yourself is, how will you show up better than ever once this is all over? And with all the free time that you have, this is a perfect chance to ask, what direction do I want to take my art? Is where I'm going the right way, or do I want to pivot and do something different? Do people like my style? Will people actually buy what I'm making? And that's a huge question that you can ask your community you're building. Post your ugliest piece of work, and you'd be surprised that somebody might like that and actually buy it or be interested in more art towards that. So finally, with getting back to business as usual, experiment, okay? This is also a great opportunity to try a new medium if you like, or maybe within your medium, you may want to paint with a palette knife or try something different, a new paintbrush or maybe sponges. I don't know what kind of medium you do, but within your sphere, you can create maybe some new ideas or even new work that people might actually or absolutely love when they're doing it. So lastly, audit yourself. Really take a look at where you've come from and how far you've gone. Are you doing shows? Are you online selling? Are you engaging with your customers? Do you know that you could do better and you're not? And then what are those better things? You know, look at things you can control. So to wrap up, in this really tough time, just know there is an abundance of opportunity, and you can either choose to have the mindset for positivity and that we will get through this, or you can be in crisis mode like most people sit and then dwell, and then that creates more stress and you'll never actually come up with those new ideas while you're in that frame of mind. So one is gonna be take the time to assess where you are and where you wanna go so that you can use that time allocation to get back on track and be better than ever. You also then wanna focus on your brand and exposure. How are you getting out to the audience? What new ways? You should be posting at least once a day, if not more. The more, the better, because then you'll know what your audience likes. You can do more of those videos. You can do more photos, more art. And then third, be ready to explode with success into the new normal once it comes back. Because if you prepare now, when it comes back, you'll be ready for it. And then you won't have to worry, and you can actually make back up all of the funds that you potentially lost. So with nothing else to say, stay healthy and stay safe.